She bought two dogs, a male and a female.
A giving mother.
I took the one dog, the female. A couple days later, my mom brought the male to me.
Now she takes it all back.
Where is the dog now?
In my home.
You better tell me the truth. Did both dogs live with your daughter?
No, because my daughter was in and out of jail.
My mother's never lived with that dog. I called the police station because, you know, my mother's very vindictive.
Next, Judge Judy.